Good morning, everyone. This is Hope Maddox. It always gives me pleasure to talk with you on a Tuesday morning. Thank God for such blessings. Have you ever wondered why sometimes when we pray and petition to God, we do not get answers? The only thing I can say is God knows why, my friends. So today, I'm going to talk to us and touch on the topic, the prayers God always answers. See, prayers are blessings. Prayers can be difficult or simple. We all pray in our own different ways, and guess what? Our loving God hears everyone. However, getting an answer is a whole different story. He answers in different ways, sometimes immediately, and sometimes we have to wait. Let's begin to talk about the prayers God will always answer. Psalm 66:20 says, "Praise God who did not ignore my prayer or withdraw his unfailing love from me." So here we go. He answers always when we ask him to use us to glorify him. See, one of his greatest desires is to use us to glorify him. Sometimes we have difficulty knowing what to do or where to go, where he is directing us. At this point, step back and simply ask him and he will answer. I like the phrase, let go and let God. For example, it may be you or someone else will be directed to start a new group in the church or community, which could be a big undertaking, or as small as preparing a meal for a homeless person. It could be him starting to use your unique talent to preach and talk the gospel to strangers on the street, wherever. He answers always when we ask him to forgive our sins. I don't believe if I realize I did wrong, and when I ask him to forgive, it may be next week or later. Oh, no, no. We serve a loving and merciful God, and every one of us is a sinner. There is no such thing as a perfect Christian. We all stumble and sometimes backslide, but by opening our hearts and confessing our sins, we can be redeemed. You know why? Because he died to save us from our sins. Not just that day on the cross, but for every day of our lives. Thank you, Jesus. Next, he always answers when we ask him to reveal himself to us. Sometimes we get so caught up in our busy lives, it is hard to see and hear where the Lord is leading us. Again, if we simply stop, put the brakes on and ask him, he will, and sometimes it is so awesome and amazing. And again, he reveals himself in different ways to each of us. For example, to some of us, he is an inner voice. To others, he speaks through visions and dreams. He may speak at times by revealing a job, an opportunity, or resources we need exactly when we need them. So today, if you're really struggling, take some time during the day to just get quiet and ask him to reveal himself in your life. Then get into the habit of noticing the smallest things during the day. You know why? He's not always revealing himself in big ways. Sometimes it is in the small ways as well. Amen? Let us pray. Almighty loving Father, we come again to you today in mighty adoration of your love and merciful kindness. Thank you for yet another day you have given us here on your earth to be able to praise and adore you and your goodness and your mercy, Lord. God, without your goodness, your mercy, ongoing forgiveness, where would some of us be today, God? Lord, we continue to receive your blessing. We continue to magnify your name. We entertain any revelation you have for us and our children. Please continue to forgive when we err. We are encouraged to know that because you died to forgive us of our sins, we can always come to you. Thank you, Father. Glorify yourself in us today, God. Show us favor. We ask you to receive our petitions now and always. Amen and amen.
Redeemed, how I love to proclaim Him. Redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. Redeemed through His infinite mercy. His child and forever I am.
I'm so happy in Jesus. No language my rapture can tell. I know that the light of His presence with me doth continually dwell. I'm redeemed, yes, redeemed. I'm redeemed
by the blood of the Lamb.
I shall see in His beauty the King in whose law I delight, who lovingly guards every footstep and gives me a song in the night.
Have a wonderful week, my family, and remember, God will always answer some prayers because of the desire we have to grow in Him and see more of Him in our lives. Love you much. I'll continue this next week. Bye.